Master Kenjigi, left-arm spinner for the USA cricket team, and I live in Texas. As a cricketer, you're always faced with numerous challenges on the field, and this is at all times. For me, the preparedness in terms of skills and mental strength is what gives me the confidence and the belief to take over any challenge that I'm faced with. I personally work on my mental strength through visualization and meditation. And this has helped me cope with various situations during the course of my games. I always believe that to conquer any challenge that's thrown at you, be it in sport or life, it's your mental strength that gives the edge more than anything else. So during these rough times, let's make the most of the time that we have in our hand and be, you know, just work on our mental abilities so that when the time arises again and everything goes back to normal, we're better prepared than ever before. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
And that was the dynamic left-arm orthodox bowler of the US cricket team, Mr. Noshtosh Kenjike. As he said, mental strength gives you the confidence and belief to take on any kind of challenge. Thus, it's imperative for us to build our mental strength through techniques like visualization and meditation. So thank you all for watching, and please stay tuned in for more amazing content to come from Mental Strength Matters.